Oh my God.
Yo, somebody call an ambulance. Who is this kid?
Does anybody know him?
You there?
Yeah, we got you. No worries. Everything's gonna be fine.
Seriously, Patrick, what are you
doing? I said case on the window.
Shopping online.
Girl!
It's good.
Yeah, how's the medicine? Yeah, how's the medicine? You'll see the medicine! You'll see the medicine! Is there a way to find a cure for this implanted in a pill? Determines if it will. Is the problem you're allergic to a wealth of?
Excuse me?
Huh?
Could you take a look at this?
Fill that out.
Watch out, coming through! Watch out!
Here we go!
We got you.
Is he even breathing? He's already had about 10 cc's of morphine.
Okay, got it.
What do you got for me?
Well, Doc, we got a blunt, heavy chest trauma.
Yep.
Severe head injury. We got a crushed left femur.
Uh-huh.
A comminuted fracture of the tibia.
What are the vitals?
His pulse is down to 80, 84.
Okay, thanks. We'll take it from here.
Let's get a trauma pack over here.
Can you mount a morphine drip?
We need some wacky on a tacky and a double up.
That big toe needs cutting off.
We need a pelvis drip.
This guy is in a lot of pain.
I think we got a lot of trouble here. Let's see, maybe you get that chain, pump that over there.
Oh man, I gotta film this.
Yo, what's up, dude? You remember me? I was the one filming you when you got hit by that bus. Dude, you got messed up by that bus. Damn.
Hi, you've been in a serious accident. We need to get surgery right away. But before we can do that, I need some information from you. Use this.
You've taken quite a fall. Let's fix you up. I think that you are going to make medical history.
Dude, that was an insane amount of surgery. I can't even believe you're alive. But yo, they fixed you up good. Look at you, man. You are good as new. Yo, let's get the hell out of here. Oh yeah, before we roll, let me show you my backpack. It's got everything we need. And the most important thing, the map. Downtown's got the sickest rails, but you gotta watch out for security though. It gets rough sometimes.
You're busted.
Old Town's pretty fresh too, man. Lots of plazas, lots of ledges, and there's even a skate park that all these dudes built. You wanna bomb some hills? Then we're gonna hit the res. Super steep hills, super gnarly traffic. It is hectic up in there. Y'all even heard about this crazy new spot up in the hills? It's invite only though. You get some sponsors, you get some coverage, you turn pro, you'll be able to skate all the spots. All right, but first things first. San Van Alona has got a great subway system. We can get on the train and get anywhere in the city. So let's grab a train, let's head to the community center, and let's start doing some rehab.
Alright guys, what's going on? Hope you guys are ready to experience Skate 1 if you've never played it. Let's get into it. Skating is fun, but to succeed, you have to know the basics. First, let's learn what it means to flick it. We'll stay in the skate park for now, alright? Let's get into
it. Dude, the community center is a perfect place to learn the basics. To do a low ollie, move the right stick directly down and then flick it straight up. To do a big ollie, hold the right stick down until your knees are fully bent and then flick it straight up. You hold the right stick down, just like an ollie, then flick it off to the right, you'll do it. Dude. See, you try it. Alright, try that.
Alright, so we just need to pop an ollie, okay? Easy.
Hey, let me see you do a nice one. Big ollie.
Alright, there
Yo,
we
you
go.
Yo, you got some dill pop on that one.
Flick it right, that's
all right, here's
flick.
A new one.
Flick it left.
That was a dope kick, flip, but
right.
Check it out.
Easy.
Pay attention to
right.
Your kids.
Right.
Your
this is pretty easy. I mean, I've played Skate 3 a bunch of times,
right.
Probably
try
for
this.
Too much.
That's
and this,
no
is, I think this will be my second time playing through the
just
story.
So you know,
or playing this.
Tricks, or just
sweet, you got the basics down. Remember, the height of your trick is affected by how low you crouch and how quickly you flick it. All right. Flick a system is just the start. Time to get rolling. Let's start with some pushing. Then we'll learn about timing. Timing is the key to do tricks over and up and over obstacles, so we can get dialed. And, or you'll slam them. Okay.
Now you can ollie, but to skate obstacles, you gotta learn timing. Do a small push, tap the X button. You hold it down a little bit longer, you're gonna take a harder push. All you need is 3 good pushes and you're up to speed. You can use the X button to push with your left foot and the A button to push with your right foot. Make sure you get a good approach when ollieing up a curb. Give yourself enough speed and distance and you'll have no problems. When ollieing off to something bigger, make sure you give yourself more speed and more distance. You'll figure it out eventually. Timing just takes practice. It only takes about 3
right.
Strong pushes to reach
pushes,
top speed.
Pretty easy.
You know
I mean,
what?
I've played
Break
Skate 3 a bunch
to.
Of times, like I was saying.
If you
want to
try to ollie up on those
but I haven't played any
there,
skate games
you
and.
Your right.
Yeah, that sucked. My ankles are gone. My timing is probably not going to be the best because I haven't played any skate games in a long time. But
Yo, good work
it's
right
going to take me some time. Sick,
you
your timing
your
is coming along nicely.
You're
going
to get worked.
Remember to prepare your ollie while getting yourself lined up. And 3 good pushes, yep. Onwards and upwards, time to learn how to boost big air. Big air leads to longer grabs, spins, and tweaks. Okay.
Now you learned how to ollie into the air. Now let's teach you a couple of options while you're up there. When using tranny to get air, prepare your ollie early and wait for your front wheels to get to the top before you pop. When you're in the air, use the left stick to spin your body. Make sure you get your board straight before you hit the ground. Pull the right or left trigger to grab with your left or your right hand. To do a tweak, push the right stick in any direction while you're grabbing the board. You want to make sure you let go. That's all there is to it. Now get out there and let them rip. All right, go hit that thing. Get some air.
All right, should be pretty easy. Let's pump and then get in the air.
Yeah,
yep, easy.
That was huge.
All right, let's
okay,
get in the
oops,
I forgot to grab. I didn't want to do it late. All right,
yeah,
there we go. 180, easy.
Alright,
there we go.
The air, use that left
grab.
Stick to turn you.
Oh, I did the wrong
man,
stick.
That was pretty dope. But
let's
why
tweak
let's
it.
So
alright, there
Yo,
we go.
Hold
easy.
On for a little bit longer. Dial it out.
Mostly complete.
Look
nice work. You'll be blasting big air in no time. Holding
look
tweaks
you,
and spinning
you
your keys
freak.
To scoring well.
I think you're ready for some grind.
Yeah,
now.
Especially online. You kind of have to do that because that's what everyone does online, at least. In this Skate 3. Alright, grinding is all about lining it up, crouching early, and flicking a solid ollie. Once you're in the air, you can adjust the board with the right stick to land in different grinds. I'm probably going to try to go for a tail slide here. I think that's my favorite, if I remember correctly.
Getting on a rail is all about a good approach. So, line yourself up right and time your ollie perfectly. When you're in the air, you use the right stick to adjust your board. The way your board hits the rail determines what trick you're going to do while you're on it. To adjust your body back into position, you use the left stick when you're coming off the rail. All right, dude, now it's up to you to go try it. Getting on a rail ain't that hard. All right,
let's
Tiny
go.
Rally right, land on the rail,
see,
boom, grind it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a tail slide. I think I did that right. Board slide, all right. Not bad, not bad. I didn't land the best there, but
good work,
matter.
Dude.
All right, so the basics, way to go. With practice, you'll be killing it in no time. Keep exploring the Flickr system for harder tricks. Before we set you free, let's shoot some footage.
Yo,
after all, that's what
that
it's
you're
about.
Out here and you're ready to do this. I tell you what, I'll film you for a little while. Let's see what you got.
All right, shooting some film. One flip trick,
and
one grab, rolling. And skate for 15 seconds. All right, seems pretty easy. There we go. Got both of them pretty easily. All right, let's try not to die. But yeah, I mean, this game's not that bad.
Yo, that is some tech. Yo,
that was
pretty dope.
Ooh, that was really lucky.
You don't really sick about this game?
I think I don't know if I would have fell off that would have worked or not, but
all right, let me explain to you about the
minimap. One challenge
see
down,
that dot
final
in the middle of it?
Or what's
that? You see all those
check
up around
map
it?
And the upper right corner.
Could be okay. To its map. It is definitely useful.
I think that's skate over there. So the tutorial skate. Ooh. Not the best, but yeah, so basically my plan is to, at least for this game, that sucks. Basically for the plan for this game is I'm gonna do the story, maybe some other stuff, and then Skate 3. Skate 2 isn't backwards compatible, which sucks,
what's
but
up, Shingo?
Yeah, can't do anything about it. Alright, let's go.
Hey, you wanna play a game of Skate?
Time to play a game of skate. Skate is just like horse and basketball. One person sets a trick and the other must match it. Yep, pretty easy. Pretty sure everyone knows. Alright, Shingo. What are you gonna set up?
Oh, I wish I
bailed. I understand
that.
The tutorial, but how does he bail on that? He landed pretty much perfectly.
I'll call my mom.
I'll try to do a late one there. My bad. Alright, come on, Shingo.
Oh, that hurt!
I think he did a heel flip there, but he bailed for some reason.
You're making it tough for me.
Alright. Not only kickflip 360, pretty good. I know it's the tutorial. I don't think he'll be able to match any of these. Yeah.
Okay, that didn't even hurt.
That's the one, I mean, obviously, you know, people who's probably never played skate before, but it's really
there's
funny
no
though.
Way I'm gonna win.
Alright, heel flip. Let's see what he can do.
Did that look good?
Oh, he actually landed it. That's actually surprising. Usually he doesn't land it, but I don't know. I don't like this.
Okay?
Ooh, I tried to do a lay flip again. I don't like this because, like, if you match it, then you keep doing it. I think in Skate 3, I think if the guy matches it, he gets to do it, so if Shingo matches this double heel flip 360, then he, in Skate 3, he would be doing it, but let's see if he can do it. He probably won't, I'd be surprised.
Did that look good?
Wow. He's kind of on a streak right now.
So easy for
him. Alright, how about that? Double, nollie, double heel flip 360. I'd be surprised.
Let's see yours now.
This guy is unstoppable right now. I can't do anything. Let me try,
solid.
Yeah. I wasn't trying to do a laser flip, but hey, I'll take a laser flip 180.
When you least expect.
Yeah, you can't do a laser flip, I guess. Or at least 180. Alright, can I do
wow.
This? 360 pop shove it. Yeah. Alright, I was gonna try to do a 360 flip or a tray flip. Whoa.
I think I'm okay.
Why do you get a bunch of speed right there when he tricked? I don't know.
You might have
simple K flip. 180. He probably won't be able to do this. I'd be surprised.
I don't think he'll get a letter with this.
Oh,
one.
He does it. Okay. That's weird. But yeah, basically, my friends are.
Ouch!
Just to probably do as much as I can until I get bored of it. I'll probably finish the story, do some other extra stuff, and
is that
then
funny?
Move on to Skate 3 until Skate 2's backwards
wow.
Compatible. I could probably buy it on PS3 and then record that, but yeah.
Oh,
yeah, you can do a simple nollie. Or ollie, I mean. But yeah. Anyway.
Good one.
Pretty much, that's all I'm gonna do. I still need to finish the DLC for Spider-Man PS4. I don't think you all for subscribing and watching
it. You're natural.
I will probably be doing the DLC over the weekend.
Dude, you kill it. Seriously, you could totally get some photos in a mag. You should try and hook up with Seth. He shoots photos for the skateboard mag. I'm pretty sure he's shooting down at the elementary school.
Alright, thanks, Shingo. I could probably get some photos in a mag. Alright, so got some new challenges. Follow Shingo.
You beat Shingo? Big deal.
Hello. Ooh, I didn't mean to bump into him. Alright, follow Shingo to the elementary school. Alright, seems pretty easy. As long as he doesn't keep bailing or messing up, it should be pretty fast. But yeah, basically, what I was saying is I got the Spider-Man DLC. I'll be doing that most likely over the weekend, and then probably after the DLC, I'll probably take a little break, probably like a week or two, and then I'll do the Miles Morales game. And then, I don't really have any plans. I'll probably finish Skate 1 next week, maybe. Depends on how far and how fast I get into it. But pretty much, that's the plan right now. Right now I'm only, I believe, 9 subscribers, or not, 9 I believe, I think it's 9, oh, last time I checked, okay. I think I had 91,
yo, make sure you hang with
him. Subscribers, by the time I'm recording this,
so, make sure you stay
so
up.
Pretty much for the 100 subscriber, I don't really know what I'm going to be doing. I have a plan, but I also really don't have a plan, so, pretty much, the plan is, weekend, I'm going to be posting the DLC. I'm definitely going to be most likely going to be finishing the two, which is the heist and the hammerhead one, I think it is. And then the third one is the Silver Seal DLC. So I'll probably finish the first two. I think the first two take like an hour or two to beat, so I might be able to fit all those in. It all just depends on when I edit it and upload it. Alright, we're pretty much here. But yeah, that's pretty much the plan so far. So watch out for it.
Alright.
When you find a spot, you want to session, create a session marker. Alright, yep. I already know all that. Session marker done. Hit up the stairs, 100 points. Alright, I can do this. Easy. Obviously, it's, you know, it's gonna get harder, hopefully. Hopefully not as hard as some of the Skate 3 challenges, but.
Right. Yo, it's your
what photo.
Kind of pick
photo?
One.
I think
you could always do the challenge again.
I don't know. I kind of like this one. I think I might as well pick it because it really does not matter. It's not like Skate 3 where it does on a billboard. So either way, we got some film challenges and.
Yo,
know.
I'm pretty sure that Sam hooked those photos. Tonight.
Film challenges.
But we should also get busy.
I don't like the film challenges in Skate 1.
Footy, basically.
Personally, I'm sure some people like it because you can do it anywhere. But for
sponsored.
Me, like Skate 3 film challenges are way better.
Then you can get
I think.
Paid. The hell you think I'm doing?
But
here?
The reason I don't like
Yo,
the
man,
film challenges
film.
On this
you
is because you have
forward?
To find you have to like find a good spot and do it, which is it has pros and cons for me. Like you have to find a good enough spot that has it. But let me see, do I have any other challenges? There's regs. Not anything else. I might as well do it here. I think I will. But yeah, like, the one thing I don't like about it is that you have to, like, find, like, a good enough spot, and if you don't have a good enough spot, usually with the grinds, I might just use the street, but I think over here, yeah,
yo,
all right, if I can hit this, if I can hit this over here,
yo,
we're gonna
he's
be pretty
been filming
good.
The illest lines forever.
One, two, all right, now I just need to get the rest of the points, easy. The one thing I do like about the film challenges is that you do have the line multiplier.
Yo, that was seriously.
Alright, pretty easy.
Super dope.
Especially the first film. Not the best grinds right there, but at least it gets the job done. Obviously, I'm not gonna care about the film. I usually don't care about it as long as I can get it done.
Hey, it's
best trick, community spirit.
I'm gonna go check out the best trick. Oh, there.
Alright. So we got a trick contest we can do at the, I think the beginning of the beginning map, the skate school or whatever it's called, community center. All right, let's go there. Let's do it. All right. Oh, it's bugged. I think it is. Yeah, it's bugged. I don't know why. I think it's just a little bug that I think they never fixed. Basically, just go, for me, what I do is I just go away from him and then come back. Usually that works for me. I'll see if it works. Alright,
hey,
let's
there,
go.
My name's Guz. I'm gonna be
best trick in
the
spirit. Best trick contest
kind of
equals
coup, so
obstacles
him.
And secrets.
First up, we got
your best secret
contest.
Score on each
best
obstacle. Alright, pretty easy.
Alright, round one of this best trick contest is on the big blue boob out in the center there. See how big you can go, boost some airs, and just make sure you don't hit anybody else. Have fun. On your mark, get set.
Okay.
Underlay!
Should be a pretty easy win.
Big
trying to be it. So basically, I didn't say this before, but basically what I want to do with this playthrough is I want to try to be as realistic as possible. So I'm not even trying to like trick line or anything, which I don't even know if you can actually trick line in this game. You probably can't. I don't know, but basically I'm gonna try to be as realistic as possible. Oof. I think he just took my board to his face. Also, I did kind of break my back. Almost lit that guy. But yeah, basically, I'm gonna try to be as realistic as possible, try not to spam like a bunch of tricks in the air unless I kind of have to. Or late flips, basically. I might have to break it sometimes, for like film and stuff, but, you know, it's not gonna be like a daily basis. But I'm gonna try, to do this. I'm probably gonna play Session. I need to buy Session in Skater XL. I probably will do that at some point. I can probably get a little bit more than 263. Oh, Eric beat it. Jeez. 34? Okay. That sucked. I don't know if I'll be able to beat it. Yeah. Eric beat me. Oh, well. That sucks. Couldn't really do much about it. Anyway, I think there's another round, hopefully. Alright, there
hey,
is.
Hey, welcome to round two. If you want to score big, get up onto these mani pads, throw down a manual, possibly a grind, see what you can do across that gap, land that as a sequence, and you're scoring big. Trace!
Alright, so one question I want to ask you for the people watching, if you want to answer, is what is your stance? Or what stance do you ride in real life / play in and skate? Personally, I like being regular. I've always been regular. Every time I skated, I always felt like that was more natural. But, you know, goofy versus regular, which one are you? And if you don't know what yours is, I mean, I don't really remember how you determine it. I think it's just what feels more natural. If your left foot feels, if your left foot up front feels better, or if your right foot up feels better, or the front, I mean, feels better. I think that's how you decide it. I think, if I remember correctly, but I don't really remember. But yeah, basically, I hit a pretty big trick. I don't think anyone's gonna beat it, obviously. 665. I don't know if I can beat it. I just almost beat it. I got the longest grind though. But yeah. So, pretty much, I don't really have to do anything. So, do you guys want to see Skater XL / Justin gameplay at some point? I most likely will be doing it after Skate 3, which is after Skate 1. So, if you guys do want to see that, tell me in the comments. If you don't, then tell me. I do also kind of want to continue my Hitman thing, because I've been doing... I mean, I haven't done it in a while.
Okay, here's the final round.
Alright. Think I'll have a short. Basically, take this round. Ooh! I had a feeling everyone was gonna go for that. But basically what I was gonna say is, would you like me to play any other games? I do want to finish my Hitman Blood Money gameplay at some point. I've been doing no commentary for that because... I didn't really want to, because basically my no commentary one is kind of like role playing, For me, like, you know, kind of like a movie. What the heck? Why did they get so much speed? But yeah, basically, I don't really know, because, like, I want to finish it, like, after Skate 3, maybe. Maybe after Miles Morales, Spider-Man. I don't really know, because, I mean, I have a bunch of games, and I have some, I kind of have an idea of, like, what ifs, like, what if, like, popular celebrities or whatever, or streamers did this. I don't know, I wanted to run that, guys. I wanted to run that past you. Guys, if you think that would be good, like, let's say, like, what if Dr. Disrespect played football or basketball or whatever, or played in the NBA, you know what I mean? I don't know. I'd have to tell me what you guys think about that. Whether if you would like that or not, see that in the future. Probably after the Spider-Man gameplays. But yeah. I don't think I was going to beat it. Yeah. I would have to do it at the last second. That was pretty easy. Oh, it's a tutorial.
Yep. One. So, hey, enjoy it.
All right. Let's see what's next.
Dude, I did not think you were going to put that one down, but you did.
I already know how to pump, so I'm not really going to do any of the tutorials, unless it's mandatory.
Hey, it's
Shingo.
New t-shirts. I got on my hands the new skateboard mag, and there's this photo of this guy who was at the best trick contest. You should go to the shop and check it out. It's pretty rad. Check it out. Gotta go.
Okay.
Yo, let's go hit regs.
I'm famous, apparently.
Nice fun skate down there, or we can hit the subway. Right, good choice, dude.
So yeah, basically, let's see what's on the map. I think there was like a contest. Was there a contest? Oh no, we have to go to regs, that's what it was. Alright, let's go to regs and check out maybe some new equipment. Or a new outfit. Well, yeah, basically, hopefully, I hope Skate 2 will be remastered or backwards compatibility at some point.
Hey, saw your photo in Skateboard Mag.
Yeah, that's a sick photo.
Oh, yeah, that's definitely an insane clothes and everything.
What's up?
Hey, we're having a little demo later today. It's our annual Jubba Jubba Jingle Jam to commemorate the... Hey, what does that commemorate again?
I don't know. The last time you landed a kickflip?
Ouch. Yeah. Well, if you want to skate in it, come and check it out. Oh, hey, there's some shop t-shirts over there. Grab one if you want.
Alright. Jubba Jubba Jingle Jam, I think you said. Alright, where's that at? Ooh, there's a picture in the mag. Yep, there it is. Jungle Jingle Jam. See what it's all about. Bending your rep, getting coverage in the mag. Yep, that's all. I mean, pretty much that's all it's about. Ooh, there. Ow, my ankle. That hurt.
Hit a button, man. Make yourself useful.
I kind of want to buy some new clothes, maybe, because I kind of want to get a new deck, some maybe some new shoes. I kind of want to change my hoodie. I like gray hoodies, but I don't really like that this hoodie has, like, the dollar bills on it. Alright, so I changed my skateboard. I changed it to Alien Workshop, which is my favorite. Let's get some Nike shoes. Ooh, I like those. I like the blue and the black. Those are really good. Let's get those. I got a new hat. I changed my hoodie to just a generic gray hoodie, which I'm glad they had.
I skated for 16 hours today.
I changed my wheels to soft, and I kind of made my trucks pretty much not, pretty much in the middle, loose and tight.
Hey, when you were in the hospital, did it?
Anyway, so let's go to this Jubba Jingle Jam.
Hey there, this
is
Kaz again. Welcome to the
Jubba Jingle
Jam.
Time to kill it at Joel's Animal Jam. So best trick. So what's that score multiplier? Okay.
There's a lot you can do in such a tight space. I want to see somebody up riding on that wall. That'll get me extra hype. We got street, we got tranny. What do you want? Okay, when you hear the music, rock and roll. Let's do this.
All right, let's go. Nose blunt.
Yeah, way to go.
Ooh, yeah, the nose blunt is so good. I mean, most of the grinds in skateboarding are really cool, but the nose blunt reminds me of when like there's like the strong guys that have like the feet like a pole in between their feet or their legs, whatever, and like their like hanging, or like whatever you want to call it, horizontally. It looks really cool. That's what it really reminds me of. Not bad, not bad. Yeah, what I wanted. Not the best landing. Alright, come on. Ooh. I don't even know what was gonna happen right there.
You see that?
Alright, I'm going around this bit. Nope. I like how he kind of flew up there. Like he was, and then he like accepted it, and then he kind of like it felt like he went to sleep.
I'm okay.
Oh, I didn't know he was up there. But yeah. I like go too early. I'm so used to kind of like GTA 3, where like you can kind of like go at it sometimes. I do want to try to do like a front flip trick at some point. Whether it be like film or something, I definitely want to include that. Alright, can I get up here? Nope. The ragdoll on this is actually really funny. It feels like it's like the way he's going up, it's like slow motion. Oh, yeah, I hit the wall and jump up there. I'm also planning on making some Perfect Dark gameplay at some point. Perfect Dark Zero and the N64 Perfect Dark. And then at some point, I do want to do. No, we're already done. Okay. I thought there was gonna be more than one round, but
yo,
I think that would do
you.
It,
just
guys.
Survived the jam? That was gnarly.
I will see you in the next one,
Joel.
And you gotta call.
I wanna put you on the team. You down for it? It's gonna mean a full part in New Shot Vid, so you better start filming. Like, now. Alright, see ya.
Hey, okay, it looks like in the next video we're gonna be on a team. No idea who we're going to be on, but next video we'll find out, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.